As millions await that ruling, New Hampshire is taking steps to protect people with preexisting conditions. Senate Bill 4 has bipartisan support and would protect coverage for people who already have medical issues. Governor Sununu says he fully intends to sign that bill. The New Hampshire Healthcare Coalition and people who get their coverage under the ACA say they're worried about the health care they could lose.
My whole family would be left without health insurance, and with pre-existing conditions existing in my family, we would be very hard-pressed to find any kind of coverage at all.
Some are also calling on the governor and attorney general to join other states in the lawsuit aimed at protecting the ACA.